I was thrilled that Pax could help me get a couple of artists from Lemelon and the Netherlands together in the same place at the same time. We created a collaborative art festival. There were three Dutch artists, Eva Bartels, Teun Kastelein, and Steven van Lummel, who joined me on this journey. We worked with TIRO, Associations for Arts in Tyre, that's a city in the south of Lemelon that faced a lot of conflict. Working with the people from TIRO helped us to understand the local culture. One of the guys from TIRO, Kassem Istanbuli, he is actually the group's cultural leader, was truly inspiring. He has the same type of spirit you see in independent artists in other parts of the world. His main goal is building a community. Kassem knows how important it is to be able to express yourself openly, to have the freedom to speak. And he knows you need the freedom to choose love over hate. For a long time now, artists in TIRO haven't had a place to work together and to create. Kassem and his organization TIRO haven't had a permanent home. But then again, they reminded me of many artists I have seen around the world, also looking for free space to be creative. Kassem got a crew together and he managed to turn a rundown theater into a cultural hotspot. Lebanon has a lot of different cultures, religions and social classes, and they often collide with each other. But in Tyre, Kassem and his crew managed to build a free and independent community. Thanks to Kassem's hard work and thanks to Pax support, the Lebanese Natural Theater found a home. One of the Dutch artists, Teun Kastelein, worked together with Signa Hussein Ataya to create a work of art that had 1,000 Dutch tulips in it. The two of them paraded the streets and handed out flowers to random bystanders. A lot of them were pleasantly surprised with the whole thing. Another Dutch artist, Eva Bartels, teamed up with Rami Ahmed and Rabie Mustafa to direct a film called Son of Tyre. The film does a great job showing Kassem's ID for free expression. They worked with local actors and made a compelling art film. Finally, Steven van Lummel worked with local artists to paint three murals in front of the cinema. The murals inspired local kids to work on their own talents. Van Lummel created one of the murals with Said Al-Askar. He lived and worked in Tyre for over 50 years. The nightlife I'm used to in the West seemed really far away when I was in Tyre. But still, there were a lot of things I recognized. Like the TIRO cinema. Everybody goes there. Men and women, boys and girls, rich and poor, and everything in between. The cooperation between Dutch and Lebanese artists really inspired me. Especially when you see the cultural challenges they have in Tyre. Creativity, hard work and persistence made sure our collaboration led to real connections. A strong artist community is important for any society to flourish. I wish Kassem, TIRO and all the crazy beautiful people we have met all the best. I hope we can collaborate again in the future. Pax for Peace.